I have powdered up all the leftovers from fire cider, which was horseradish, ginger, garlic, turmeric, jalapenos, onion, lemon, cranberries, herbs, and then I am powdering it here to add to soups, stews, sprinkle on salad. It's extremely hot, so it would take the place of pepper.